So like every Sunday, I'm visiting a different church. Today is the turn of this one, Valencia Church, the parish of the Santo Niño. Valencia is down in the south coast of Bohol. It's about 40 kilometers away from the capital city, Tagbilaran. So this is the market of Valencia. I mean, it's like the center of the town. There's always so many people here every time I pass by. I mean, I'm often there in Dimiao because there is where my parents stay. So sometimes I pass by here. And I don't know why, for some reason, there's always people around here. The market of Valencia. There's a lot of people around. I mean, I wouldn't know what is the specific day for the market here, because usually every town, the after, let me try to cross without dying. Okay, usually every town they have their specific day for the market day, but I think here is like a market day every day, because every time I pass by here there's so many people around, and it's a huge market. The real treasure of the church is the wooden floor of alternating dark and light wood planks. I'm reading all this stuff on the internet.
Hey Richie, come on. What are you doing here?
Visiting churches.
Ako po.
I'm doing my vlog.
I'm just visiting this church today.
Take a little video inside.
Sige, bye.
She was my student, by the way. Anyway, let's take a look inside. There's a lot of people here. Apparently it's World Youth Day. A lot of kids around. Cool church. By the way, I came here because actually somebody down in the comment section was suggesting me to visit Valencia. I hope you're happy. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a little like. I would really appreciate it. And keep the suggestions coming.